Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. So Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Jadon Sancho was one of the first of a new generation of English players who seemed prepared to head abroad at an early age. You have to admire what he's achieved. When you look at how far he's come, it's clearly worked for the best. And you only need to check his stats for goals and assists over that time. Marvellous.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Things have got on the way here pretty promptly. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Pings it up, and a header!
Are getting there. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they? He's got the shot away! Cook. He's running strong and purposeful. De Gea, will they claim to that? Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. No, he wasn't going to let him past. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Stanislas. Stevens. Brooks. Gets his pass away. Smith is in a really good position out wide. Brooks. Billing. Gets a good put in there. Fiddles it through. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's through, it's one up, now the finish! What a wonderful goal!
And for such a big name in your side to register very close to the break, not only creates a real buzz in your dressing room during the break, but dispirits the opposition too, and sets up a decent chance to go on and finish this game for their opening.
That really is quite fabulous, all on his own doing. Well, from the moment he got involved, he looked as if he'd go all the way. Terrific.
United take the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Brooks, delicate pass out to the flank.
whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Rotherham still had its moments and ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
How would you review the first half?
Well, I think there's plenty to be pleased about with that first half display in terms of the score and overall approach.
Manchester United head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. So we're already into the second period.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Sancho tries to dink it through.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
Stanislas,
Billing,
and Solanke! Oh, it's come loose! Up to meet it! Oh, just needed a better contact.
That's a real disappointment as well, after he worked so hard to just get into position and get on the end of that in the first place. A lot of effort for very little reward.
And he's forced to go back. Wan-Bissaka. Solanke. Sancho kicks it so gently. Can he finish? And this is getting better and better.
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
So here comes the substitution.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Manchester United get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
He's going to be disappointed with that. Forwardson with intent. Cook. And it's played forward. Chance to break. He's got away. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Smith. Stevens.